Welcome to Amazing World Channel.
Italy is looking to shed its status as one of Europe's most expensive gas markets, but the way it plans to do so has riled traders. Lawmakers will Wednesday likely discuss a proposed national energy strategy that would overhaul the country's gas sector and may cut prices by 5%. Economic Development Minister Carlo Calenda seeks to turn the plan, including a controversial measure that would see the nation buy pipeline capacity in neighboring Switzerland, into law by the end of this month. In most cases, tweaks to a country's internal energy market don't get much attention. Yet Calenda's proposal to use the Swiss capacity to try to boost liquidity and lower prices in Italy has led to a backlash from a lobby group that represents most of Europe's major energy companies and trading houses. Italy's intervention would have repercussions far beyond its borders, it says. It shouldn't be implemented at all, said Pietro Baldoving, a Brussels-based advisor at the European Federation of Energy Traders. Any gas hub should simply function according to the rules of supply and demand. Close quote effort, whose members include companies and traders from ExxonMobil Corporation to Gazprom PJSC and Vital Group, has been examining the proposal since June, when it was first laid out. Lobby groups have already helped stymie one attempt by a member of parliament to turn the measure into law, and are closely watching further legislative moves, Baldoving said. AGET, the Italian Association of Wholesalers and Energy Traders, also opposes the plan, Secretary-General Paolo Ghislandi said. Italy pays more for gas than other countries in Europe, because about a quarter of its fuel enters the country via Switzerland, which isn't subject to European Union rules on access to transport capacity that help dump costs across the continent. Under the liquidity corridor plan, the government would assign a company, such as gas grid operator Snamrete or another regulated entity, to buy unused Swiss transportation capacity and sell it at a discount to companies that ship fuel to Italy. Calenda declined to comment further before the debate. That may lower gas prices in Italy by about 5%, by aligning them with other prices in Europe, according to Paluki Friesen, a gas trader at London's Green Network PLC who trades the fuel in Italy. On Tuesday, the price of gas was €19.85 per megawatt hour on the Italian PSV hub, 12% above that on the Total Transfer Facility in the Netherlands, a regional benchmark. That is a problem for the Italian industries, said Fabio Cidronio, head of trading at proprietary gas and power trading company Enet Energy S.A. Especially the Confindustria is pushing to reduce the spread with the rest of European countries, he said, referring to the Employers' Federation with 150,000 member companies. The plan might mean transport capacity is bought at market value and sold for less, creating a financial loss. It's not clear how the capacity would be priced, efforts Baldoving said. Snam declined to comment. Furthermore, the liquidity corridor has raised fears Italian politics will determine gas prices throughout Europe. For instance, if Snam orders higher exports from Germany to boost flows into Italy, that could lead to price increases there, Effort said in its comments. The price disparities should be addressed at the EU level and not nationally, it said. It's only fair for Italy to make steps to reduce costs for gas consumers, said Green Network's Friesen. He said market participants are now looking for more clarity. We appreciated the proposal and the government initiative, Carlo Bagnasco, chief executive officer of Italian energy provider Aviva Spa, said by telephone. But there are still too many questions to answer. With assistance by John Follin,